1, 2, 3, let's go!
Hi guys, welcome to Cozy Talks. I'm Michaela.
And I'm Jordan.
Hi guys, welcome back to a new vlog. I think I'm going to start the vlog off tonight rather than just wait till tomorrow, just because I have some things I kind of want to do tonight, and tonight's going to be like a really relaxing, fun night. But I know, maybe I won't really film, but we're just gonna start the vlog right now, see how it goes. So I opened this thing with my dad because I wanted him to see what I got, but you guys know I got a vinyl record. And look what I bought, the Britney Spears album. Let me tell you guys about Britney Spears. I have like a really strong connection to Britney. Like, I love her. My dad loved Britney and he played Britney like all throughout my childhood. So she just is very special to me, and it just reminds me of my childhood and reminds me of my dad and just all the fun memories of childhood. And I actually really have always loved Britney Spears. I just like always was just like, dad, you're playing Britney Spears. So I got the first album from her. I do plan on getting all the albums because I just love them so much. I'm actually not like I call me a Britney fan because I love Britney, but like I don't really know a lot of the songs. I know like all the popular songs, and that's kind of what I want to get each album, because I like different songs from each album, but I don't really like this one. I like obviously Baby One More Time and like a couple others, but I'm excited for this guy. I'm kind of planning maybe tomorrow we'll play it and see how it goes. Also, like this is just so cute, the little insert. I low-key kind of want to like put it up because it's so cute, and I think it would look really cute in my room, but I don't really know like where to put it.
Hi guys, so we just got done with dinner. I really love Popeyes. Like, Popeyes biscuits are literally superior. So good. But while I was waiting for dinner, when my mom was coming home, I started the vision board. So I took a bunch of pictures from my Pinterest. They were all pictures that I already have on my Pinterest. I think I use like my Cozy Talks Pinterest. Those are all the pictures we post on like our social media, Cozy Talks Podcast, Instagram, pictures of like just random stuff, random boards that I have. So all these pictures you can find on my Pinterest. I don't even know what my Pinterest name is, but I'll find it for you guys and put it on the screen. But I kind of like it, but I feel like I kind of want to redo it a little bit, kind of move it around. I'm gonna put a screen recording after this clip to show you guys like everything that I did, because there's no way for me to like kind of show you guys without doing a screen recording and like explain it all. Basically what I did is I just found a bunch of pictures and then just placed them wherever I felt was right. When I'm done with it, I'll explain to you guys what the pictures mean and all of that stuff. But for right now, that is the deal. I think what I'm gonna do right now, I'm watching The Ripper. Honestly, like, I just like background noise at this point. I have decided I'm not really gonna watch it anymore, just because I'm already on the third episode. I'm halfway done with the third episode and I have no idea what's happening because I'm not like into it. I was explaining to my dad because he loves true crime. We're actually gonna have my dad on the podcast and we're gonna have a true crime episode. Gonna be super cool and super fun. But I was explaining to my dad, like, the Night Stalker had like the people that were in the case talk about it, versus this one is kind of like people, just like journalists kind of telling the story, and it's like not that interesting. But my mom did give me another recommendation for a true crime show that I might start tonight, because it's been on my list forever. I just haven't been able to watch it yet. So that's that. I'm going to sit here, just have The Ripper, honestly. Actually, you know what? I'm actually going to listen to the Zane's new album, because I started listening to it tonight. Or this morning, I meant, not tonight. I started listening to it this morning, but I was never able to finish it. So I think I'm going to listen to that and while I do my vision board. And I'll see you guys after.
Thank you.
just got done making the mood board. I'm actually obsessed with it. I did try to make it my desktop screensaver, and I did, but then my laptop decided to restart, and it's been stuck on this screen for the last 10 minutes. So if that ever decides to load, I'll show you guys what it looks like on the desktop. I love this. I think it is so cute. So I'm going to show you guys all of the pictures and like the pictures that I use. So it's up on the screen right now. Take it all in. Take it all in. So we have one day at a time. That just reminds me to just breathe and just... Sorry, my computer just keeps like flashing. Oh my gosh, I'm all over the place. So one day at a time just means like take it with ease. Oh, my computer restarted. Okay, I'll show you guys in a minute. One day at a time, like I said, just one day at a time. It's self-explanatory. I really, really want to go to the beach this year. I just love the beach, and I know that travel may not be possible, and that's okay. But if I do get to go on vacation again, the beach is definitely my first pick. So I had two beach photos, a girl on a beach just to like make some aesthetically pleasing, wine and peach on a beach. And then I did add some girls in like jeans because she looked really good in this. And I kind of want to try to focus more on myself and focus more on losing weight and just being happier with my body. So just put a cute image for that. I did a picture of people holding hands because I want to focus more on my relationship and be more present. And also I kind of want to move out this year, so I added that. I added a record player because I just got a record player, and that's like my current vibe right now. Take it easy, just to remind me, like, just take it easy. Like, everything will be okay. Just take it easy. I got some butterfly tattoos. I really want to get a tattoo this year. It won't be that butterfly tattoo. I just thought the image was cute. And then treat people with kindness. Just a constant reminder to treat people with kindness. And we know that we love Harry. So I made an awesome iPhone version. So I'll put the iPhone version up here now. You guys have it. All the pictures are exactly the same. Besides, in the middle bottom, there's a picture of a nightstand and a bed. I just kind of thought I really liked that image. And like I said, I really want to move out. So I just kind of thought that's kind of more of the vibes I kind of want to go for my new place. It's more like woody. I really like black and tan right now. That's kind of the colors me and my boyfriend kind of want to go for with our new place. But I will have these up. I don't know how I can give it to you guys. If you guys want it, let me know and I can maybe try to send it to you. I will have them on my Instagram. I think I'm gonna put it on my winter highlight. So like if you go on my Instagram and you can like screenshot and save it. You probably won't be able to save the desktop version. If you want the desktop version, let me know. If you want just the iPhone version, you can go on my Instagram and do that. But I thought that was super cute. I'm actually really glad I did that. So that was fun making a vision board. Honestly, like, I really like taking time and just doing that. I thought it would be kind of boring, but I just sat here, listened to Zayn's new album, made my vision board, and it was a lot of fun. Okay, that was like such a long process. I literally have no idea why that was such a long process. But on Netflix, the show that my mom wanted me to watch was Cassie and John Bennett. I'm gonna watch that. It's a documentary about the little girl that got murdered, I think. I don't really, honestly... don't even know what happened. That's what we're gonna figure out. And it's a movie, so I'll watch that movie, and then I'll show you guys, talk to you guys tomorrow. Especially I'm gonna show you guys tomorrow. That doesn't make sense. It's like really late and my brain is just out of it right now. So I'm gonna end the vlog right here, and I'll talk to you guys tomorrow morning. And I'm getting a haircut tomorrow morning. I'm also gonna cut my hair pretty short, probably not shorter than last time, but like short. Anyway, bye. Hi guys, good morning. So it's a brand new day. So today's gonna be actually really fun. I'm getting my hair cut, and I'll tell you guys that whole story in a minute. But so the movie I watched last night, Casting Joan Benet, I think that's what it is, on Netflix. I didn't like it. I hated it. I've actually never heard of this case. Like, I've heard of it, but I've never like actually like heard of it. So I didn't really know what was going on, and it was really hard to follow. It was really interesting, like, documentary style. I kind of want to rewatch it now that I know the case, because I watched a documentary on HBO Max, and that made me, like, actually understand what was going on. So I kind of maybe will try to rewatch it tonight, maybe. Who knows? I don't know. There's just a really weird, like, documentary style. If you guys watched it, you guys probably, like,
understand. Like, it's not a normal documentary style. I don't really know how to describe it. It's really weird. But the one on HBO Max, it was alright. It was just, I couldn't find one that I liked. I tried one on Hulu and it was just really weird. So I exited out of that one in like 10 minutes. So then I found the one on HBO Max and I was like, this will do. Just so I understand what's going on. And then I'll rewatch the Netflix one. So today I'm doing my hair. So my hair is kind of a long story. Can we focus as well? Thank you. So I really, really want to go dark. Like, I want to do brown hair, but I don't want to deal with like the upkeep and having to like go back every like so often. Oh my gosh, can we please focus on me? Thank you. Maybe I need to move closer. Okay, that did not work. It fell off my bed. So I just don't want to deal with the upkeep. Like, that's just not what I want to do. I've actually been wanting to go brown for probably like 3 years now. I'm just really nervous. And I've been loving my blonde hair for so much. Like, I love it. I've been getting balayages for a long time. Many, many years. Probably like 3 years maybe at this point. I don't remember the first time I got it done. But it's been a really long time. So I decided I'm gonna go brown, but I'm not gonna dye it. I actually want to go like my natural color. Like, as you guys can see, like, this is my natural and this is obviously like the dyed blonde, and the blonde is like ending like right here, just because it's the last time I got a balayage done was back in July, and so it's grown out quite a bit. Like, you can tell like it kind of stops like right here. So my plan is that I'm gonna get a haircut, and I actually wanted a haircut because my hair has grown out so much since July. Was also when I cut my hair, and it's grown out so much. So I kind of want to cut it like, honestly, like that much. Maybe that's like what, 2 to 3 inches, maybe a little shorter, I'm not exactly sure. And I think when I cut off all this blonde, it'll look a lot more like brown. So that's like the goal, and I'm just gonna continue growing out my hair and see if I actually like the brown hair. And if I do, maybe what I'll do is, at that point when my hair is all grown out and I don't have any blonde in my hair, I'll decide if I want to like try to upkeep with my hair, if I want it darker, or maybe I'll like my natural hair. I actually haven't had my natural hair probably since like high school, which has been a really long time. I've just always dyed my hair for a long time. Like, I've always gotten highlights or balayages, or I just like dyed it myself, like dyed the ends myself. So I haven't had my natural hair in a really, really long time. So this is definitely going to be an interesting journey. So I'm cutting my hair today. That's pretty much all I'm doing. It's a big transformation. But yes, I'm actually going to take like a quick shower because I just feel smelly and I want to like just get clean. I probably won't do my hair because like my hairdresser will actually wash my hair. So I don't want to like wash it, and I just don't want to deal with that. And I hate washing my hair. So I'm just gonna wash my body really quick, and yes. So let's do that, and I'll talk to you guys when I get my hair cut. Oh my gosh, guys, my hair is so much shorter. Sorry, this lighting is literally really bad, and I literally can't even see. But you guys can get the gist of it. I'll show you guys better when I get home. But it is so short. It feels so weird. It grew out so much since my last haircut, which was in like July. I had like a trim in between July and now, but in July was when I actually like chopped off my hair from it being super, super long. So this is a little bit shorter and I like it. I was hoping to get more of the blonde out, but I didn't realize that the blonde starts like up here. I thought like the blonde started down there. I just wasn't really paying attention. So she thinks that my next appointment, I'll cut even more off and the blonde will be definitely like way down here. So we'll cut maybe a little bit shorter and most of the blonde will be gone. Maybe she thinks like at the end of the year, or maybe like the, in summertime. I don't know why I said the end of the year, around summertime. So this is what we got. I love it. So right now I am going to do some shopping. I need to return a sweater from White House Black Market just because I'm not a big fan of it. I need to go to Victoria's Secret because I was hoping to grab some underwear. Oh, this piece of hair. She didn't straighten these pieces. It's a little curling in. I wish I asked her to straighten it. Oh well, I'll straighten it once I get home. So it's like going in my mouth right now. So I was hoping to go to Victoria's Secret, get some underwear. And then I need to go to Dick's Sporting Goods for my boyfriend's Valentine's Day present. I'm like super on it this year. Like,
Who am I? And I think that's it. I may go to Target just because I want to see what Vine. This is literally my favorite thing in the entire world. It's a Brazilian bowl from Intajuice. So good. Seriously, the best thing ever. Okay, so I just ate my smoothie bowl. I'm watching the casting JonBenet on Netflix. It's actually pretty good now that I actually know what's going on. It's really interesting. It's kind of funny. It's just a really different style of documentary. But I'm gonna start putting my stuff away, and then I'm gonna fix up my hair and just like, there's like this piece that needs to be straightened, and then just straighten these front pieces really quick so I can take like a cute photo and I'll show you guys more of my hair. But let's do a quick haul really fast. So this is my purse, I didn't buy that. So at Target, I bought these socks. The socks that have like the extra lip right here work really well with my Air Forces, because my Air Forces, like, for some odd reason, they always, literally always, like, drag my feet or my socks like down. So I have to have like thick socks. So I got that. I'm actually bought a wireless charging pad because I thought, I just kind of wanted to try it out. I haven't done it yet because I actually have like a magnet on my phone that I put like up to my dashboard. I'm in my car, and it obviously doesn't charge because of the magnet. But since it's hot outside and I've been using the heat every day, I don't put my phone up there because it would get way too hot. So I'm actually thinking about taking the magnet out and using this instead. I'll probably still keep like my normal charger, because if I like want to have my phone in bed instead. So it'll be mostly for like nighttime I'll put it. But I thought this pink color was kind of cute. Then I got my boyfriend a Hydro Flask for Valentine's Day. I'm super on it. He already knows I'm getting this to him, so if he watches this, like, he already knows. He doesn't know the colors. Maybe he shouldn't have seen that. Oh, well. And then, like I said, I got pills for my cat, and then that's just a bunch of underwear. And then I got this shirt from Victoria's Secret. It was only, like, $10, and I thought it was super cute, and I just like the color. And then just a bunch of underwear and stuff. So, yes. Okay, so I just did my hair. All I did was just straighten these pieces and then kind of fixed the ends, because the ends were kind of curling inwards. I didn't really want that. So, oh my god, holy, my, wow, I'm a mess today. But I love it. It is so cute. I love how short it is. I didn't know if I would, like, I knew I would like it, because last time I cut it short, I really liked it, and I was like even debating whether or not to go shorter, but I'm obsessed. We pretty much cut off a lot of the blonde. I have about halfway to go, and hopefully then my hair will be back to normal, to my natural color, but I like it. I like how short it is, and it's really cute. Okay, guys, as I was eating my smoothie, I didn't realize that I dropped a huge piece, and this bed sheet actually needs to be cleaned really bad, so I'm actually just gonna I don't really know what I'm trying to say. Put it in the dryer right now because it needs to be cleaned. All right, so I'll put my comforter in the dryer, and then I'm just going to chill. What is my TV doing? I'm literally all over the place today. Sorry. While I wait for my parents to come home, they're actually buying a new car. So that's gonna be super, super cool. So I'll totally show you guys when they come home. They should be home maybe in the next hour, I'm not sure. So I'll finish watching this documentary, show you guys the car. We're actually gonna go out and celebrate. There are some places open in Colorado, so we're gonna go out to eat and eat some yummy food for celebrating buying a new car. Okay, guys, my parents just got home and they got the new car, so I'm gonna go downstairs and see. I'm really excited. That looks so good! Ooh. Do you like it?
I love it.
Oh gosh, look at it.
I figured out how to put my phone on it.
Okay, but can we just appreciate how many cars we have now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, not to mention the one in the backyard.
Do you like it?
It's cute. Okay, so, well, that's good. It fits on the dash. Mine doesn't fit on the dash. Now we gotta see how well the camera stays.
I don't know how to undo the...
Remember, it's that button. Oh, you have to do it by hand?
Yeah, you do.
Alright, just watch the top.
I won't.
Just watch the top. Oh, that's kind of cool. It shows you the...
Yeah.
Everything on the car.
The best part. She's always made for me.
Why?
The seatbelt doesn't go off.
Oh! Whoa, it's a little fast, little. Oh my goodness, I'm nervous! Oh my goodness! Missy! You are zooming! It's a fast car, right? Okay, okay!
Slow down.
Oh my god!
It's fine.
Oh, I just got my ass off.
Munker slid. We got ice cream. What'd you get?
Oh, coffee with Oreos.
Falling in chocolate.
Okay guys, so it is the next day. I'm actually gonna end the vlog off here because I just need to end it. There's nothing I'm doing. I'm actually going to my friend's house today, but I don't want to vlog today. Also, I think the vlog is long enough, but I just put Britney Spears on the vinyl. I'm literally living a dream right now. Like, I am so happy right now. Words cannot describe how I feel right now. But last night, I didn't really vlog, sorry about that. We went out to dinner to celebrate my mom getting a new car. My boyfriend came over, we checked out the car, we went to my papa's house, checked out the car there. We got ice cream last night, and then we watched the first episode of Sabrina, The Chilling Adventures with Sabrina, because Austin wanted to watch it. And I'm actually going to rewatch it because I wanted to start from the beginning. But yes, also, update on the hair. I'm obsessed. Like, I love the length. My boyfriend also thinks the length is so cute. So happy. I'm just going to listen to Britney. I'm going to get ready, and yes, but I'm gonna end the vlog off here, and I'll see you guys next week. Bye. And it goes a little something like. Yeah.